It is great to be here in India Energy Week. In many ways, it feels like the dawn of India's energy decade. We just came out of a session with Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Obviously, a lot of discussion around the great opportunities in India. I was looking for what ways the government is going to be accelerating these opportunities and came away with three takeaways. The first one was around stable long-term policies and the actions government is going to take on that front. The second one was around a whole-of-government approach across various parts of the ministries, but also across different ministries like finance, commerce, trade, and industry. And the third one was around partnerships, many bold partnerships being described here today across various parts of the energy value chain. So I'm really excited to hear the government's ambition, but also its move to action. Looking forward to a great Indian energy decade.